You call yourself a hero, and yet you let innocent civilians die. What kind of hero are you?